the only way, okay? Need to destroy this barrier somehow. I can use that lever to fill this pool. I can use that lever to fill this pool. I can use that lever to fill this pool. Full of oil. Blood. That puddle could be flammable. That snake lever should allow me to light the oil on fire. Moving. Is this some kind of bloodletting chamber? I'll have to align the channels to fill the pool in front of the gate. I'll need to tether these two pillars together. It's flowing to the wrong place. I'll have to align the channels to fill the pool in front of the gate. I'll need to tether these two pillars together. Must have taken hundreds of sacrifices to get enough blood to fill these channels. Too heavy. Needs more torque. I'll need to tether these two pillars together. This must be what Trinity's missing.
There's the little rebel prince.
Esley!
Over there! Get her!
Oh,
combattimenti.
Oh, uccidi i vaganti!
Something he wants to ask you. I think it's a favor.
Okay, I'll make my way back as soon as I can.
Enough, Taki. You lost your dice, fine. But don't lie about it.
Hetzli's been captured.
I know. They're holding him at the barracks. We're working on a plan to release him.
I tried to get to him, I'm sorry.
He's a warrior. What's that? This is a key. It looks like it belonged to the mountain temple. It is adjacent to where they're holding him. Is the box of HL connected to the barracks? Is that why the cult occupied the temple? It's heavily guarded. When we go in, it has to be subtle, silent.
Is there a back way?
There was one, by the salt mine, but it has deteriorated. It's treacherous.
I might be able to manage it.
Perhaps. You did survive the sacrificial pit. I haven't been back inside since I was a child. But from what I can remember, the barracks are within an inner stronghold.
If I can get in through the back way, I can clear a path and let you in. We will free Etzli, then go find the box.
I'll take care of my son. You go after the box.
I don't know. We're trying to keep a low profile.
I would go. Only I can't abandon my post here, and time is running short. It would mean a lot to Queen Unuratu and the rebellion.
What are we doing here? I never wanted this to happen. Now Etzli's been captured.
Etzli's a... Etzli's a strong kid.
Yeah. He's a warrior. I know. I still hate this.
Uchu and I were talking, and, well...
Uchu, what's on your mind?
The day of Etzli's coronation is approaching. Soon he will be a man and take the first steps towards becoming Paititi's future king.
Oh, That sounds like a day to look forward to.
It's the hope for that day that keeps a lot of us fighting Amaru and his cult.
Sometimes we all need to remember what we're fighting for. Is there something I can help you with?
When Esli's father, Sairi, died, Unaratu bestowed the honor of surrogate father onto me. One of my duties is to gather 3 sacred items for the ceremony. But...
with all that's happening right now, you aren't able to. What are these items?
They are the Savior's amulet, the champion's bow, and the king's horn. Each a blessing from the ancestors of the future king.
Tell me what you need, and I'll see what I can do.
I already have men retrieving the amulet and bow, but if you could find Kabil, the instrument maker, and get the king's horn from him, you would be doing us a great favor. He's been difficult. I sent 2 men and both have failed. Perhaps you could talk to his wife.
I think I can manage that.
Be mindful. Kabil can be prickly sometimes, but Abra, his wife, has a way of dulling his edges.
Jonah, I think I'm close to the mine entrance.
Uchu says it's at the edge of the mountain. He sent a rebel ahead to open it.
Thanks. Here it is.
Kuhelani, Tulakatuusha, Telumo, Teiko, Taktehao, Gawuji,
I'm in.
Unaratu just left with Hakan. She'll be ready when you open the gate.
Kale, Yanu Jantala Sutal Yetel Ukil El Kiko. Walkila, Shena Choaba.
Malo bin Lak.
On the right track.
Shipalchuko, so okwautan.
Takbela ma. Mauka tuyal, tuskutaki kuba, lekushul makobo.
Oxaholale nonoh. Vale mishbalu belal. Yankoksik tuyole, kukulkan lebejo.
Mix.
Huh?
This looks like the right place. All full up. Can't carry any more. There's the gate I need to open. There's the gate I need to open. There's the gate I need to open.
Wakek mulpek sikbae, minantush shutak kubak. Wajabonek chasab malon, shansone shetanil kubin.
To open that gate. The gate mechanism might be on the top of that wall. All full up, can't carry any more. Thank you.
Junduni Shokol! Kalampil!
Mother! Would you get him out of here?
Jonah.
How's Edsley?
Fine. They got him out, but Unaratu was captured.
Oh no. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm going off to the box. I don't know how long it'll take.
Do what you have to.
Thanks. The Eye of the Serpent. That's it. There's a temple down there. I got Unaratu captured. What's Dominguez gonna do with her? As long as he needs the box, he'll keep her alive. I hope. Who made these things? Thank you. take a dive. Full up. Can't carry anymore.
Up there.
It's just a noise. It's just a noise. Thank you. These must be the Trinity soldiers who went missing.
Thank you.
coming!
Time to move. Full up. Can't carry anymore. It should still turn. If the water's supposed to pass through here, so can I. Something's blocking this. Something must be blocking the mechanism. I need to rotate it myself. Thank you. Behind that door. Middle snake spigot to the crank. I'll need to tether that middle snake spigot to the crank. Use that middle snake spigot to climb and destroy the debris. I can use that middle snake spigot to climb and destroy the debris.